a simple yes or no, Jason. If you think that I can help you get inside information on the Zachara organization, something that you can't get from your own sources, will it help keep Spinelli out of federal custody?
I mean, depending on what you come up with, yeah.
Okay, that's it. It is settled. I'm going to pursue getting a job from Anthony.
I'm not going to tell you what to do, okay? You just need to be smart, because it's not going to do Spinelli any good if you get yourself killed.
All right, I have three things working in my favor with Anthony: my past with you, my present with Lucky, and, of course, because my mother's the DA.
How does any of that help?
Because I think it'll make Anthony less likely to kill me. Too much fallout. Well,
Anthony could just not hire you. How about that?
Okay, how about that? That is a point. But I am counting on the fact that Anthony is not a linear thinker. He likes to keep the people around him off balance, and Rick warning him not to hire me may make him more inclined to do it. Plus, he is perverse and unpredictable, which makes him very, very easy to manipulate.
Okay, one thing you don't want to do is get overconfident. You do not want to underestimate Anthony Zachara. He did not get to where he is right now by being stupid.
Okay, I hear you.
Okay. Now, if he gives you an assignment, I need to know where and when.
Okay.
Okay, and if you get in trouble, don't be too proud to yell for backup.
Deal.
Jacko can no longer stand silently on the sidelines and allow others to take up his cause. He demands the right to participate in the events of his own life.
Talk to Sam. I gotta go.
Do my ears deceive me? Now Fair Samantha is in the Jackal saving business too? This is the final nail in my coffin of wimpdom.
So I...
Okay, well, that's actually nice to see that in a world gone mad, some things do stay the same.
Oh, is the repast to Fair Samantha's liking?
Yes, it's perfect. Thank you.
Forgive my rudeness earlier. I've just been a little distracted.
Yeah, it's understandable.
But this is such a welcome oasis in the eye of the storm. Getting to catch up. can I get you anything else?
Nope. I'm good. You don't have to wait on me hand and foot. And, you know, I do actually know where things are a little bit anyway.
From your time in residence,
yeah.
Of course. Mm-hmm. You know, it is fascinating how certain events reshape themselves. I mean, the first time I came to Costa Stone Cold, you were the tenant, and I was the visitor.
Yeah, that was a long time ago.
Indeed. Fair Samantha has moved on.
Yes, she has.
Might I inquire as to any of your current activities? I mean, do you have any special projects going on, or...
If I didn't know you any better, I would say that you were working me.
Hey, is Patrick around?
Thank you, Doctor.
Yes. You look lovely today.
Thank you. That's a good one.
Good. Thanks for taking the time.
Yeah, I assume this is about Robin.
No, why?
She told me that she was going to go see you today.
Yeah, she did stop by. But actually, I'm here to talk to you about Carly. You know, this whole benefit, I think it's a great idea. I just don't think it's a great idea for Carly.
The Jackal values his friendship with Fair Samantha far too much to work her. I was merely expressing my interest in the current status of your life, which is always so entertainingly adventurous.
Oh, okay. I get it. Okay, let's see. Well, yesterday I went to the spa.
Oh.
And I had the most amazing massage.
You don't say.
And, let's see, I was gonna get a pedicure. Aha, you are terrible at this, I told you.
Add it to the ever-expanding list of things.
Okay, look, you're really sweet, so why don't we just... put everything out on the table. I know you're probably wondering if Jason made a deal with the feds to keep you out of prison and that I would know what it is and that I would tell you.
Yeah, Fair Samantha has hit the proverbial nail on the head. See, it's not right that Stone Cold would put himself in such an untenable position and not allow the Jackal to assume his fair share of responsibility and blame when the whole thing could have been avoided had the Jackal not been so arrogant as to think he was unhackable.
Okay, I'm not really sure I understand everything that you just said, but all I can tell you is what you already know, Spinelli. Jason said that he would handle it, and he will. You've got to trust him. Just trust him, okay? Thank you for the snacks. I'm gonna go. All right?
It's good to see you.
Bye.
You see, Carly believes that if she wants something bad enough, she can will it into existence. And the crazy thing is, she's done it a lot of times, but in this case, we both know that force of will is not going to wake Michael up.
I know where you're going with this. You think I'm giving Carly false hope about Michael's condition?
No, I don't think that you're intentionally misleading her at all, but all of a sudden, Carly has all this hope, and sometimes letting Carly hope is setting her up for heartbreak, and there's always a fallout.
Well, I've been honest about Michael's condition. That's my job. If Carly chooses to find hope in that, then there's nothing I can do about it. And frankly, there's nothing you can do about it either.
You know, that sounds real logical, but you know the situation isn't.
Like, I understand that. Look, Jason, this foundation that Carly's setting up has an opportunity to do some real good.
Right.
Now, if she feels that she's helping other people in Michael's condition in his name, frankly, she finds resolution that can't be a bad thing. I would hope that you would encourage Carly in this situation and not discourage her.
Well, thank you for hearing me out.
Jason,
Yep.
When Robin came to see you today, how was she?
Seemed a little tense. Yeah, like she was covering something, maybe.
Thanks.
Greetings, Stone Cold. You know, before being asked, I'm just gonna retreat to my regrettably pink room to get out of your way.
What are you doing?
Nothing. I have much to do, many projects and much labor to reclaim my rightful place in.
What were you working on when I just came in?
I was attempting to hack into the FBI mainframe to ascertain the nature of the unholy deal that Stone Cold struck to save me.
Okay, so just let me get this straight. The FBI arrests you for treason and crimes against the government, and your response is to hack them again?
You left me no choice.